Let's try one more here from the old suggestion box here. Hey, Jimmy, I'm so excited for the NFL season opener tomorrow between the Denver Broncos and the Baltimore Ravens. This is exciting. NFL football's back. I was wondering if you had any way of predicting who's going to win the game. Well, Rick, you're in luck because it just so happens that when it comes to predicting things, we have a secret weapon, and it's puppies. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Puppy Predictor 2013 NFL Edition. We have 9 puppies and 2 bowls of delicious kibble. One representing the Broncos, the other representing the Ravens. Whichever team's bowl gets the most puppies will win tomorrow night's game. That will air here on NBC. You guys ready to meet the puppies? All right, let's bring them out. Okay, guys. All right. Hey, guys, wake up, get ready. It's almost time to go here. All right, very good. All right, let's meet our puppies. We have, of course, Fred Winston, Ted Mooney, Kyle McAdams, Brian McAbee, Roger Blaine, Brian Johnson, Drew Jenkins, Lisa Armstrong, and, of course, Barry Frick. Now, all right, guys, before I release you, I need you to listen up. Barry, stop it. Barry, where's Barry? Get over here. Barry, let Barry through. Yeah, there he is. Hey, Barry, now listen to me. Barry, listen. I want this to be clean. I don't want any wandering peeing or butt sniffing, okay? You got it? Barry, focus up. Thank you. Guys, let Barry hear. Get off of that. Who's that, Roger Blaine? Get off. Poor Roger. Thank you. Sorry, Roger. All right, here we go. 38 red. 38 red. Hup, hup. Come on, guys. You know what to do. Here we go. Oh, looks like red. Ooh, it's an even game. It's a tight game so far. Ravens, no, it's a tight game. And 2 wanderers, guys. They don't, oh, looks like the Broncos have it right there. Come here, Barry, that's right. They have it, oh my God. We have a winner. The Denver Broncos will win the first NFL game of the year. What a victory, good job, Barry.